The UN Aviation Agency called Tuesday for regulations on space travel to be enacted within 5 years in order to bolster a burgeoning space tourism and transportation sector. The International Civil Aviation Organization recognizes that suborbital and outer space flights will foster new tourism and transport markets, and that investments in related research and development remain at a very healthy level, ICAO Council President Olumuyiwa Bernard Eliu said.